Greetings, all praise the King, Haile Selassie I, the first. From Florida, the land of the sand flea and mosquito. But I and I give thanks. Jah has given I a chance. I may speak upon this digital revolution. I may speak on this often because I'm speaking to a camera. And this camera is collecting information that will go into a screen. Now, as I had stated, this is an attack upon the Wicked One, for it is necessary to attack when you are being attacked or die. Now, there are things that the eyes see that others evidently do not. So, it is not only necessary to defend oneself, yet to share with others in an effort to protect life. Processes which has caused the demise of the planet Earth has resulted in this technological era known to some as the digital revolution. A revolution that some are excited about. Have you heard the story of the invisible man? So how much power is this when the man can get so much information so quickly? And that man, and that man only. What is the alternative? This platform. What is the origin? Are we to believe the official narrative? Taking this for example, if I would like to put this video somewhere else, there's probably options, but the traffic has not been driven to those corners that I have no knowledge of, Levi. No knowledge of where to go other than natural news. Now, natural news is a case in itself. Levi heard about this from the SPLC magazine, which purported this organization to be a hate group. A hate group. Now, as far as I could tell, this the man that runs Natural News just has a lot of servers, and people upload their videos, and he stores them and presents them on his webpage in the same way that this website does. Yeah. So, what is it about it that's hateful exactly? That's not being told. But there's a kind of deception here. Just with this, these hate groups in general. Many of these hate groups are these so-called white supremacists. They're usually touted as bigger than they actually are. You know, these groups are all over. Now the pedophile is in the office. He's, you know, the head of the KKK. And like his son is called. So my space was full. I'm getting some more equipment. One of these days I might actually be like a professional on YouTube. So YouTube is branded as amateur. It's done that way for a reason. Most of the people that watch YouTube are either older, like over 60, younger, in their 20s or younger. There's an effort now to recruit people in those middle brackets simply because some people don't want they're attempting to flood the space. They don't want only a few of what they consider bad options. The state functions to make videos as well. Once they start to pass these bills after 9/11, you know, and they begin these groups like Homeland Security, they decide that this material is dangerous to the national security. And so, as I've stated, Revelation 13, worshiping and giving tribute to the beast. And so if the state is making YouTube videos to counter other videos, maybe people should be paying attention to the other videos. The state works with the internet providers who have a throttle. And this talk about net neutrality, this is nothing new. They designed this system so that it can slow down activity. You know how the stock traders trade with lasers, because they're able to see what you're about to do, and they're going to make a move before you. Hedge funds pull in money and manipulate the stock market by demand. And so do these bots. Somebody hired to boost the subscribers and views of some people. And they're also able to take away views, which I have witnessed, Levi's witnessed firsthand. And they also manipulate the subscribers so that they'll boost the subscribers and take away subscribers in an attempt to plummet the account. These are some of the tactics that Babylon is currently using. Doesn't necessarily mean they'll use them in the future. They're professional thieves, so they steal people's words and they use them through their communication channels to try to be cool, at least for a day. What is cool other than original, creative? Cool is not, you know, two women on your side, because what if you're married? It's not cool to cheat on your wife, you see. So, in the same way that one man's terrorist is another man's freedom fighter. If we had a sensible society, we would have a social network people could upload their video to. It wouldn't be branded this way or make people feel like, oh, you know, I'm on YouTube. It's such a loser thing to do. But like, what are the alternatives? When I read what the highest campaign donor of the last US puppet was the petition website. So somebody must have got wind that, wait a minute, if there's a website where people are petitioning. That could be dangerous. So they took it over. And now, this is like the quote website where you spend all day inputting your favorite quotes of somebody you admire, and they just kind of cherry pick which ones they want to show people. It's all tailored, the content. And as I stated, these local internet companies are manipulating. You know, when you see the page, and it's, this page cannot be displayed. It's timed out because the internet provider decided they didn't want you to see that. Obviously, they're just a business. They're just like bloodsuckers like the rest of them. But there's somebody behind there that's choosing what people should see in the land of free. Now, if you want to look at pedophilia, all you gotta do is press a button, close your eyes. But like, if you want to see something that might educate you and take you away from the beast, well, that might not happen. You might have to go to Iran.